Hello everyone, this is Heorot, and welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest Builders 2. Previously in Khrumbul-Dun, Heorot rescued Goldirox, who opened up the mines. Heorot explored the first part of the mines and retrieved some copper. Back in Khrumbul-Dun, and our next quest seems to be from Babs. What's going on, Babs? Their old pub, huh? A cocktail counter, huh? Okay, Babs. Sounds good. All right, Babs. That sounds like a lot of copper. That's right. Okay, Magrog. A forge, huh? All right, Magrog. And Heorot learns a new recipe, a forge. Alrighty. Will do, Magrog. Well then, let's make a forge. Requires a good bit of stone. One forge. Yes, Magrog. Yes. Copper ingots, huh? So, let us smelt some copper ingots. Get some more stone. Might as well cook up another forge. Since smelting actually takes time in this one. Some copper ingots. Hey, Magrog. Very well. Yes, that sounds good. Okay, Babs. Errand complete. Heorot learns a new recipe. The cocktail shaker. Now then, we can make a cocktail shaker with one copper ingot. And let's set this on the bar to make a cocktail counter. Yes. Alrighty. Yes, I think you did. Sounds good, Babs. Certainly. That's a good question. How about that bell? Errand complete. So, what's next, Babs? Yes, I did. The Builder's Bell. I do say. Yes, I think I had. So, let us ring that bell. Base level 1. Got a few more miners. Wonderful. And some new recipes. Adobe wall. Copper wall. Stone steps. Saloon door. Lantern. Sconce. Stone table. Keg counter. Stone stool. Stone pot. Barrels, crockery, leather sack, bottles, and full flagon. Ah, yes. Since breakfast, Tom. Sure thing, Babs. Welcome, fellows. That is correct. The Underseer. Who is the Underseer? Okay. Welcome, miners. Alrighty. Welcome, guys. Let us hope so. Oh, hey, Den. Ah, that's good. That's very good. Ah, yes. Sure thing, Babs. Errand complete. Hey there, Goldirox. Sure thing, Babs. Ah, yes, build a pub. Okay, Goldie. Yep. Blueprint time. The copper bar blueprint. Okie dokie. Iron blocks, copper walls, and other things. Okay. Mission going for gold. First favor, fix tunnels. Build a bar. Sounds good, Goldie. Oh boy. You, Babs. Okay. What do you mean, nah? Okay. Let the mission begin. Okay, Babs. We'll give it a shot. Oh, I bet. Sounds good, Melroth. Okay, just take it easy. So we have to fix up the tunnels and build a bar. Have no fear, Goldirox. Let's try cooking a mushroom. Proper town music. Some more copper ingots. Let's see now. I guess we can repurpose these iron blocks for the bar. Where do we need them? The corners. Some mining tools. Pardon me, sir. Any more iron blocks lying around? Yep. not that one. Any down this way? We may have to wait. Barrels. In the meanwhile, copper walls. Looks like we need 34 more. Yep. Got just enough copper ingots for these. Saloon doors. Yes, just enough copper. Copper walls. Saloon door. Two more copper walls back here. Okay. Then lanterns, sconces. Plonk. Stone tables. Another stone stool. How about the barrels? A couple of stone tables. We'll need more keg counters, stone stools. More barrels. crockery. Full flagons. Another cask. Stone tables. One stone stool. Plenty more barrels. More in the corners. This crockery goes on the counter. Another cask. Okay. Okay, guys. A new type of food. Shrooms on a stick. Increasing capacity for destruction. Alright. So, next time, we'll continue our mission to improve Khrumbul-Dun. This is Heorot. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.